Foamed polystyrene, or styrofoam as we usually call it, is found in cups, takeout containers, and lots of packaging. It's a plastic that's made from petroleum or natural gas. This prolific material is incredibly stable and takes a long time to break down, perhaps hundreds of years, no one's quite sure, causing a serious trash problem. But Eben Bayer has an idea for how to solve it. He's co-founded a company called Ecovative, which produces eco-friendly packaging. And it's not made from petroleum. It's grown from part of a mushroom. Making Stuff host David Pogue visited him at his factory in upstate New York.
Well, what's really unique about the mushrooms is they have something, a root structure called mycelium. And if you look here, this is actually mycelium in progress that we've dug up from a wood chip pile. And you can see it forms these strands.
So this is coming from the mushroom?
Yeah, it's like its root.
Mycelium is made up of thread-like cells called hyphae that provide structure, bind materials, and digest organic waste. In nature, it serves a vital role in the ecosystem, breaking these materials down into simple nutrients. But at Ecovative, adding products like rice husks and cottonseed hulls to the mycelium is the start of turning these waste products into natural packaging materials.
How does the mushroom enter into all this?
Well, basically, the mushroom is the glue that holds this together, and this is also the food for the mushroom. So they sort of meld into a single composite.
I see. So these are the bricks, and the mushroom roots are the glue that hold them together.
Exactly. It's the mortar.
They mix the waste with mushroom mycelium and let it grow for a few days. Then they break it up into smaller particles that will be molded into packaging. Over the next few days, the mycelium will feed off the organic waste, binding it into a solid. Finally, the piece of packaging is popped out of the mold and treated with heat to kill the mushrooms so they stop growing. Right now, the focus is on packaging, but they're also making biodegradable marine buoys. And that might be just the start. Ecovative is also exploring what you might call mycostruction.
So we're actually using the living material as insulation in these walls and as the structural material.
There's no nails, no nothing.
It's all glued together with mycelium. So all the way up through the roof, we blew in that living material you played with earlier, and it glued the whole building together.
Ecovative's materials have a lot going for them. As packaging, they about equal polystyrene in cost and performance. And they can break down in a compost pile in as little as 30 days. In a landfill, they take longer, about the same amount of time as other natural materials. One consideration is weight. No mushroom material weighs as little as the lightest styrofoam. Still, companies as big as Dell Computer and Crate & Barrel have taken some orders.
This could make a real dent in the way we do things and the way we discard things, but are you big enough to make even a percent of a percent difference?
Today, we are not. But the vision behind this is make it cost competitive, make it technically competitive, then it's an economic proposition. And our secret goal here at Ecovative is we want to get rid of disposable plastics.